The music industry is trying to convince us that copying music for your own personal use is the same as stealing. Little Susie copies some of her favorite tunes. Susie's busted! Senators Patrick Leahy and Orrin Hatch have introduced a bill in Congress that could put Susie in jail for up to 3 years and bankrupt her parents. Thank you, senators, for going after our nation's most hardened criminals. Let's apply this concept of stealing to other areas. Susie's dad copies the design of a porch swing from a local department store and builds his own. The store manager had Susie's dad arrested for stealing. Using copy machines, millions copy literary works in libraries and offices. Another form of stealing devastated the food industry of the future with the invention of the replicator.
My chicken sandwich and coffee. This is my chicken sandwich and coffee.
What we're dealing with here is a complete lack of respect for the law.
This twisted view of stealing, along with their attitude toward their artists, is hurting them. The industry is now trying to make their CDs with digital rights management to limit its use.
You know what? I don't like this new program. It's crap.
It's difficult to sort through the industry's misinformation, but here are some facts.
Old Smokey's got them ears on. He's hot on your trail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you got to dodge him, you got to duck him. You gotta keep that diesel trucking. Just put that hammer down and give it hell. He's bound to die, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound up, watch your bandit run.